never be a nice guy. I'd probably be a 20 times a night guy. Take it to the dark side.
Just kidding. Hey, Kevin, good to see you, buddy. Welcome to the final night of what will most likely be the last show of Exit Inn as an independent venue. My bet, we might get a hotel with a super fucking lame Exit Inn lobby doing bare minimum lip service. That's garbage, right? Or it'll probably be a Ticketmaster Live Nation affair, which means your ticket prices are about to triple. Everybody loves that, right? So you heard my spiel last night, y'all. Wow, it's a very sad night. Exit Inn has been like our home. At the same time, it's not the building, it's the people, right? It's the community. All of us are gonna take a piece of the Exit Inn with us tonight in here, right? I know that sounds cheesy, but it's true. The best thing about independent venues is the community that they create. Community matters because community gives you something to take home with you and something to motivate you and something to help you believe in yourself and those around you. So just wanna say thanks to Cobb and the crew. It's been an amazing run. Really, really sad. We're getting overrun here by Hotel City, so we're gonna bring down the roof tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We got a lot of fun stuff in store for this evening. So I will shut my mouth now, and we'll get back to ripping.
Yeah.
right. How many of y'all were here last night? That was a fun time, wasn't it? All right, well, here we're playing a song now. It's about that, like, specific feeling when you, like, have a last-second thing pop up and you're, like, handing over your hard-earned cash over the counter, like, damn, I gotta buy this tire because I hit this huge pothole in this city that doesn't pave their roads because they want to buy a fucking football stadium instead of taking care of people who live here. Like, damn it. And so this is about that separation anxiety you feel when you push that huge stack of cash that you work so hard for across the counter to fix a problem that should never have been a fucking problem in the first place. Goes out to our friends Snoopa. They specifically, I heard they wanted this one, so we threw it in there. We'll be right back. break the walls.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Brent Toler.
What it is you're talking about? Maybe I'll change for your taste someday. Hey, walk a straight line, but I don't know how. I don't even want that now.
Everybody doing tonight? Everybody excited for the holiday tomorrow? Here it sounds like mixed bag, mixed review. We'll just blame it on today's the. Thank you, thank you. Today's the holiday. Let's be real here. Today is officially Exit In Day!
We have an Exit In guitar we are raffling off. It's right there. Happy's got it right there. It's $10 to enter. It's insane. My only regret is that I couldn't plug it in. Well, I have an idea.
Dark.
Give it up for Happy making my wildest dreams come true. For $10, that guitar could be yours. It's back at the
Merch. There's one. That's a handsome guitar. Very handsome guitar. Whoever buys that is definitely going to become better than Jimi Hendrix right away. Whoever gets that winning raffle ticket, it's a known thing.
It's got a fuzz circuit built right into it.
All right, well, this next song is a very unfortunately titled single that we put out that set us up for a lot of jokes. So hope you enjoy.
Drives me to hurting.
That was Chris, that was Zach, that was Justin Hawkins from the darkness. Shreddy Mercury over here.
Quick question. Can you guys hear the guitars okay? Is it good? We're good? Okay, cool.
Want to shout out Waxed for opening up the show. How fucked up was that? I didn't want to follow that.
We can't riff that hard.
Yeah.
We don't have that many riffs. I've
known those guys for a long time. They agreed to play. Couldn't do without them. And same with Snooper. My God. We knew it'd be a good time, but even we didn't know it'd be this good of a time. Thank you so much for being here, you guys. We get by with a lot of help from our friends.
So we'd like to especially dedicate this next song to douchebags everywhere, but specifically AJ Capital.
May the ghosts of legends pass.
We don't have plans yet. We don't buy it. So we're gonna dedicate this one to AJ Capital. This song's called Hot Topic.
May the ghosts of legends pass haunt you forever.
It's cool. It's Hot Topic at this point. My wonderful friend, Emmett, what you got?
I got kicked out of the Exodus the first time I came here. This song's about growing up wanting to play rock and roll in a place like this. Yeah!
Where's Harry? Okay, he's okay. Okay. Where's my alligator?
All right, I'm gonna switch mics for a second. Sorry for throwing you a curveball, Kane, but, This chord ain't long enough. So guys, we got a special, we're gonna do something special right now. We're gonna sing a song that all of us discovered quite a long time ago. Is anybody here like actually from Nashville proper? And how many of you, if you're from Nashville proper, how many of you are like of the age of like 40 or older? I'm not even that old. But what point being is, so there was an original Nashville, like, king of the rock scene band, that they have a history here at Exit Inn. It's very important. Actually, their front man played a solo show, I believe, here a while ago. But we're going to cover a song right now by one of the greatest Nashville rock and roll bands of all time, Jason and the Scorchers. The song is called White Lies. If you know the words, sing along.
Heard before, throwing out
This is really fucking hard to stay on. All right, let's give out the fives. Yo, guys, why don't we vamp for a second? We got a lot of fingers to touch back here. Hey, what's up, Ben? Good to see you, buddy. Whew. Hey, Keegan, how's it going? Yo, what's going on, Nick? Alex? Yo, Justine? I think this is the longest anyone's ever stayed on one of these. All right, start. I'm gonna bail in a second. All right, I'm bailing now. Let's take me back that way. Let's go back to the stage. Treat my alligator with a lot of respect. All right, this is our last time together here, y'all. All right, Ali, we'll go. Thanks a lot. I can't believe you guys kept me on that alligator that long. That was impressive. Give it up for yourselves! Yeah! A lot of really good balancing. Good balancing act. Well, y'all, I think we got time for one more song. Or I could just stand up here with my guitar unplugged and we could like hang out for a while I act like I'm tuning, but I'm not really tuning. It's been a pleasure, y'all. As always, it's been a real honor. I think it's funny, you're talking about your first time in at the Exit Inn. The first time I came to Exit Inn, I had a leopard print mohawk, and I had just moved to Nashville in 2007, and I went to a Ben Queller show. I know, it's been a while since you've heard Ben Queller's name. No offense, he's good. I'm sure he's a great guy. He's made some cool records, whatever. But I remember at that show, he was like, I like went outside behind the dumpster, and he was like, yo, man, I saw that mohawk across the room, and I had to say hey to that guy with that crazy haircut, because I thought this was going to be like all cowboy hats, man. And so that was kind of a funny first story, but I remember you used to be able to smoke in here and just being like, holy hell, like this is like the most cigarette smoke I've ever breathed in my whole life. So, you know, that's my first Exit Inn, but I think probably the coolest memory here was when we got to get our name up there on that wall. I think that was probably, in my book, I know we've toured everywhere, done a lot of stuff, but that was probably one of the coolest accomplishments I could ever think of for years. It was like, how do we do that? And so just want to say thanks, Exit Inn, for bestowing like a ridiculous honor on us. And also, Exit Inn, thank you for gracing the city of Nashville. What was this reign? 51 years or something? 52 years? 51? 51 years, y'all. That's like most of us, like two of our ages put together. that's a long time, y'all. So it's quite an accomplishment, and it's an honor to be up here playing where a lot of great folks have played. So we're gonna close out with a solemn one tonight. Rest in peace, Exit Inn.
Thank you. sweat in the ocean.
National government to make today 11/23 Exit In Day! Independent Exit In Day! Thank you guys so much for coming out. We might see you next time.
Come on.
I told you you might see us next time. All right, we're playing a whole nother set. Let's go!
From the top, boys.
Come on, did you guys really think that we would end the set on Kids? I mean, it's a great song, but you know we gotta like leave you guys like some like face melty, like, you know, something.
Hey, real quick, we're live streaming tonight, right? Yeah. In the chat, are people like, oh, what encore song they do? They're like placing bets right now. And then somebody's gonna be like, see, I've got it. I've got the timestamp. I called the song. I knew they were playing this one.
I don't actually remember, so I'll take some of that action.
I really hope that happens. I sincerely hope that happens.
I'm not kidding.
Hey, seriously though, hi to everybody who's streaming at home. Hi to everybody who couldn't get a ticket and who's watching at home. We miss you so much.
Yeah, we really wish the exit in was like 7 times as big so we could fit all of you in here. Like, for real. Well, they're not here tonight.
We love you too.
This one goes out to Thomas and Mia Sweat. They're en route to Mississippi right now. So they played with us yesterday in Hard.
first time Ian's ever played that song.
Yeah, Ian surprised. He surprised all of us. A little surprised. He's never played that before.
That's Tough Gus on the drum set, everyone. He designed all of our merch. Sometimes he sings background vocals very quietly. He's a triple threat. Strong though, isn't he, too?
Time for one more song. I also have a feeling you guys probably know what's coming down the pipes here. I feel like there's a weird responsibility right now that we need to have. Where's Cobb at? He's getting shots.
Chris Cobb is gonna buy everybody in this club shots.
If you're of age.
He could have thrown the best party I've ever been to, and I would have been happy with that, but now he's buying everyone in here a shot. Fucking A.
Well.
Stick around after this. Hell yeah.
Thank you guys. After party at Duke's.
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 No quarter. Hubba Hubba Tiki Tonk.
Hubba Hubba Tiki Tonk.
Hurry
no
back
quarter,
if it's
Duke's.
Still open. The
East
choice
Nashville?
Is yours. The choice is yours this time. I'm taking my shot and going home.
Well, if you want to come hang at Duke's or Hubba Hubba Tiki or No Quarter, any of those sweet places, we're all going to be floating around probably. Get one last party. If you know the words to this song, sing along. Feel free. Get your stage dive in. Probably last time here at Exit Inn. Thank you guys so much. It's been amazing. Let's keep this community going. Support independent music. Support independent venues. Support local.
We'll be right back.
David Kane and Evan P. Donahue. Thank you to Snooper. Whew. Thank you to Wax. Thank you to Hard. Thank you to Mouth Reader. Thank you to Exit In. It's been a fucking awesome 51 years. But most importantly, thank you to all of you for making Exit In a fucking awesome place to go
thank
see a
Chris
show
Gubb.
For the last
Thanks,
51 years. Everybody, let's all be safe tonight. Support local music, support local venues. Let's keep this torch going. Love you guys. Let's all be safe. We'll see you at the after party. Take it easy. And happy Thanksgiving.
Just when I say, boy, we can't miss, you are golden, then you do this. You say this guy is so cool, snapping his fingers like a fool. One more expensive kiss off, who do you think I am? We'll be right back.